the theater, when you have a hit, you can tell by the audience reaction. In the automobile business, we rate a hit by the nationwide acceptance it gets. And we know that we have a real box office smash with Chrysler Corporation's new push-button PowerFlite automatic transmission. Here's how terrifically it's going over with America's car buyers. In Plymouth showrooms, push-button PowerFlite gets the nod, especially from the women who enjoy its convenience and ease of operation. Dodge dealers report an overwhelming demand for the magic of push-button driving. And the sales at DeSoto, Chrysler, and Imperial dealers show that buyers are unanimous in their enthusiasm for this driving control from the future. It's so easy, just push a button, step on the gas, and go. Stop in tomorrow at one of our dealers and try push-button driving in one of the brilliant new cars of the Forward Look 56 from Chrysler Corporation. And now we return to the third act of the Lou Gehrig story, written especially for Climax by Mel Goldberg.